Piano taught me more than just songs. In a poetic way, it brings life a sense of rhythm. There's a time for everything. Some may not last, some will extend to what seems more than they should, and others are just a moment. It all adds up to something greater. It also has shown me how persistent I can be. To learn a song on the first time playing it is impossible. It does not matter the difficulty of the song, with practice you eventually improve. I think that this applies to all facets of life. Playing the piano also requires me to pay attention to details, as the smallest mishap might affect the melody immensely. With this, I learned that I'm a perfectionist. Maybe if the details in life were noticed, we would see things differently. Maybe some things excel only because of their unique details. Another thing I learned about myself while becoming a pianist is that I am motivated by passion. The more I like a song, the faster I learn it. The more admiration I gather, the better I want to be. And this is what keeps me going.